Margaret Sorrow. According to the Gotham PD database, she was a kleptomaniac, a repeat offender that received 10 years but served 2.
Where is she now?
Unknown. 5 years ago, she just disappeared, right after leaving Blackgate. Miss Yamashiro, I should only be with Dr. Ravencroft for an hour. You can get yourself a coffee or something if you want. Just don't be late.
Don't be late. Just breathe. Remember, you're only working for this marshmallow temporarily. I need to punch something.
Mr. Wayne, I just want to tell you it's a real honor. I'm a big admirer of all the good your company does.
Thank you very much,
Cassie.
She's been fluttering about all day. We don't get a lot of celebrities. So I have to ask, of all the therapists in Gotham, why me?
I was looking for someone out of the public eye. I didn't realize you still use these.
Ink blots? More of a curiosity, really. See anything interesting?
Just splashed ink on paper.
This is A.L. Coltrane of the IRS. I need to speak to Dr. Ravencroft urgently.
Cassie, I'm with... You know who I'm with.
I know, but there's a man from the IRS on the phone. He's demanding to talk to you. Something about a lawsuit and falsified insurance claims. He's really mean.
I am sorry about this, Mr. Wayne. I'll be right back.